Well, last night, one of the things that she said that I found really compelling, because it was something that I could see within myself, was how her words were like a chainsaw.
When I first got active and I was dealing with the loggers down below, and I realized how I had already made up opinions of what a logger is, and my thoughts became chainsaws that killed those people off. Didn't even give them the opportunity to be a human with me and me with them.
And it's kind of interesting because I think I'm a very open-minded person. I do have my own prejudices, and I do, I think, tend to just make up my mind, well, you believe this and you think this because you think this, so you must think this as well. And that's something I need to work on. And that was the way that she put it last night really made me think about that within myself. One of the things that I'm hoping to get out of the group is the more self-awareness. I don't know, I've been going through a lot of life changes, and so I want to find out what the next step is. I feel like I really was on track with my tree. And now my tree has shifted, and now I'm looking at a new tree, and I don't really know where that tree is. In our society as it is right now, a lot of people feel really hopeless, and that there's nothing we can do. And I think that if we feel within ourselves content and hopeful, that will spill over into the entire world. It's just a process of self-discovery and where I should be going, what I feel in my heart. So that's pretty much it.